Everybody's got internet access. We have volumes of information available to us at all times. But is the internet, with all it has to offer, making us smarter? Are we focusing on the right things? We wanted to find out. We went to Universal City Walk to find out if people knew more about the virtual world or the real world. This is frightening.
Hi, what's your name?
Shelby.
Shelby, what do you do?
I go to school at Michigan State University.
And what is your major?
Supply chain management.
Very computer savvy?
Yeah.
Well, that's what we're trying to find out. People are more computer savvy or real world savvy? Mm-hmm. What once divided East Berlin and West Berlin?
The Great Wall of China.
The Great Wall of China. Good. Where can you write on your friend's wall?
Facebook.
Facebook, okay. Hi, what's your name?
Taylor Burrow.
Taylor, okay. And you're a college student?
Yes, at Howard University.
Oh, very good. What does NATO stand for?
NATO stands for New Automobile Dealership Occasion.
No. No. Okay. What is R-O-F-L-A-L-M-A-O stand for?
Rolling on the floor laughing my ass off.
In Greek mythology, what is a Trojan horse?
It's a horse that Trojans rode into battle.
Yeah. There were a bunch of them, or they just had one horse?
There were a bunch of them.
There's a ton of these Trojan horses.
I assume there was more than one.
Come galloping across. All right. Okay. And what happened? Any idea?
They fought wars on them. It gave them an advantage over the enemy.
And what was the advantage of the Trojan horse?
It was faster than all the other horses.
Yeah. And it was made out of wood.
That's true.
Yeah, yeah. On the internet, what is a Trojan horse?
Virus.
Virus, right. Where is the Amazon located?
Somewhere near Africa?
No, no. What is Amazon.com?
You can buy everything at Amazon. Everything.
Right. Maybe a geography book.
Sure.
Hi, what's your name?
Jeremiah Wasser.
What once divided East Germany and West Germany?
Sea.
The sea. All right. And then the water evaporated. They were
united?
United.
Okay.
Where can you write on your friend's wall?
Oh, Facebook.
Facebook. Hi, what's your name?
Gong.
What is a pediatrician?
That's the feet.
Feet. That's a foot doctor. Okay. What is Wikipedia?
It's an online source for everything. It's like an encyclopedia. Online.
So if you looked up pediatrician on Wikipedia, you would get?
The answer would be a foot doctor.
Foot doctor. What does WW2 stand for?
What would you two do?
What would you two do? All right. What does WWW stand for?
World Wide Web.
World Wide Web. Last book you read?
I read some of the Harry Potter book.
The Harry Potter book. You read some of it?
Some of it.
They got bored with it?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Last funniest video you saw on YouTube?
This man got hit by an ice cream truck.
Guy got hit by an ice cream truck. Well, what is funnier than that? Last book you read?
Last book I read? I don't read very much, I guess.
Okay.